grown together a lot, learned a whole lot together, had a lot of fun. We sure are ready to go to kindergarten. I'm really proud to say that you guys were in Mrs. Burke and Mrs. Lambie's pre-K class, and we did such a good job. I think you're smart. I think that you know all the rules. And I know that when you think, you'll remember what you had in your heart.
It's been a long 5 years, 6 years for some of our boys and girls, kindergarten through fifth grade. We think they're ready to go on to new challenges at the middle school. I'm sure you parents are as proud of all of these children as we are. We'll start our ceremony. Going to direct the fifth grade students in the song America. This song, and I want you to listen very closely, the words were written by Mrs. Small.
Technology taught by Mrs. Chancery, guidance and safety taught by Deputy Brooks, media taught by Mrs. Bell, and Title I taught by Mrs. Vickers. The special area teachers would like to recognize the following students for their outstanding achievements. In Mrs. Jackson's class, Eric Ombrees for Title I, Chris Bender, outstanding, Eric, you can go get your award. Chris Bender, outstanding gold medal reader, TV crew. Alicia Bell, safety patrol, outstanding performance in PE. Felicia Bliss, music. Andrew Burrell, music. Owen Butler, art. an honorable mention ribbon in music, safety patrol, TV crew, outstanding performance in PE. Carl Salino, an honorable mention ribbon in music. Stephen Moot, music. Deborah Plaza, music and TV crew. Elisa Schwartzman, music and TV crew. Ramsey Spencer, art, technology, and outstanding performance in PE. Kyle Verga, safety patrol, music, and outstanding.
Presented to Reedy Creek Elementary from the 5th grade class of 1997.
We will end that with chocolate.
Problems we won't talk about. But we had fun, and did we see the whales? All right. Each one of you students will have a picture that I've given to your teachers. It's complimentary. It's of the whole group, so you can remember just how cold we were that day. Right? You can have a seat. Thank you.
Here at Reedy Creek, and it has been a wonderful experience. I've thoroughly enjoyed teaching here and getting to know the staff and the students. The teachers in the fifth grade have been more helpful than any of the people I've ever been around, and I thank you all very much. First of all, I would like to start off with Corey LaPelle and Carl Salino to stand. These are some outstanding students. And now if you would, keep it in spelling. I'd like to show recognition for is Kristen Lindley. She won the achievement in English. Now she was the student who was the loudest when we did our Shirley Method English. She knew that stuff upside down and around the corner. So she did a good job. Science Award goes to Andrew Burrell. Andrew was the science fair winner, and he showed a great interest in science. Outstanding achievement in math goes to Carl Salino. Outstanding achievement in reading goes to Elena Allison. She did an outstanding job with the AR Accelerator Reading Program this year. Outstanding achievement in health goes to Kyle Verga. Now this next student receives an award for an outstanding achievement in history, and he would bring things to class, books, pamphlets, things that would be of great interest to the whole classroom and myself, and that award goes to Mr. Stephen Moot. This next award is for the most improved student overall this year. She came to the classroom, and I could hardly get her to talk to me. And she is a sweet, sweet person, a wonderful student with a very bright future ahead of her. The student is Claudia Casanova. These next two awards, I think, are one of the most important because they have to do with their attitude. And I felt like that for the girl student to receive this award belonged to Alicia Bell. That is a good attitude, not a bad attitude.
Who's that?
It's Owen.
Owen who?
Butler.
Owen Butler, okay. And who are you?
Ramsey Spencer.
Ramsey Spencer, okay.
I know the star, though.
Surge, there's a body good. Surge is the best thing you could buy, man. It is so cool, man. I just can't help it, okay, man?
Shut up! Oh, God. You're gross. Okay, we got you on film.
Yeah, Surge is cool, man. Just having a thing.
Watch camera, Chris.
Go, guys.
Yo.
Tell him to get going in front of you. We're like a little girl, man.
What?
Do you see what this did when it launched up in the air? That thing launches up in the air.
Does it?
Do you see it?
That thing go high.
We're getting hurt!
They got hurt!
Thank you.